Hey guys, it's Caleb back with another video, and today in this video I'm going to be giving you an in-depth explanation on what each of these segments of the $100 course has to offer. So there are four parkour courses, two mazes, and one mob trap. So number one, there's this parkour course. I'm going to let you view this, and you can try to see the path that you would want to take in the actual thing if you want to join. All right. Next, there's this maze. The maze has tons of surprises and tons of ways to go. There's chickens. There's rooms with mob spawners, like here. This is a mob spawner room, and there's zombies. There's this room full of anvils. And if you fall down, you fall down through the map and fall down to your death. And there's also these chicken spawners, just for no reason. And then I'm going to go back to the exit. So you can decide which way you kind of want to go in there. Next, there's this parkour area, and it's all four-block jumps. So you have to make 5 4-block jumps in a row to complete that. And then there's this tree maze, where you have to just navigate through all the trees and find ways to go. Once you're through all of these trees, you will end up over here at these mob spawners, and we are going to make it happen at night so that these mobs can spawn. These are all creeper spawners, and as you can probably tell from my frame rate, it's getting kind of laggy, and that is because we have this area over here and it's very loud, so you have to make your way through there. All the mobs, and then you come over here to this present right here, and you just have to parkour your way up the entire tree. And then the first two to get to the top go into a PvP duel for $100. And also, guys, there's no checkpoints. So if you die from, like, a fall over there, then there are no checkpoints, and you go all the way back to the beginning. So I hope you will join us in this $100 course that we're going to do, and I hope to see you there. Bye.